I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.